Just a brief video illustrating the difference between a 15 tooth standard and a 16 tooth front sprocket on a CB500X. Notice the accurate speed of the GPS versus the indicated speed of the speedometer. Draw your own conclusions.
These front brakes are good. So I'm just going to drop down to third gear. Don't do this with your own engines, folks. Alright, third gear, here we go. Miles an hour.
Full video on the change will follow when I get round to it.